Hi, Theo here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to scrape the number of Instagram followers and following of any profile. To do this, we'll use the ready-made Instagram follower scraper from Apify Store. First, go to the link in the description, which will take you to the README for the Instagram follower account API. Hit try for free, which will prompt you to create a free Apify account. No credit card required. You'll now be taken to the actor's input page. You can choose to either set up the input via our intuitive UI or via JSON. We're going to go with the manual view. To scrape an Instagram follower list, all we need is the username of an Instagram account. So insert it here. If you want to add more, you can do so via the Add button. For our demo, we're going to input 5 Instagram profiles. Before running your actor, we suggest saving your configuration and creating a task. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your actor with other tools in the future, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now that we have the input filled out, let's run the actor using the Start button. You can watch your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. Now that our run is finished, we can get our data via the Export button. You can choose your desired format and pick which fields you want to include or exclude in your dataset. Then just hit download and you have your dataset file. For instance, here's our data in JSON opened up in a new tab. If you want to automate your workflow further, you can schedule your Instagram followers extractor to run at regular intervals. This is especially useful if you want to monitor the number of followers and track the popularity of a certain profile. To do this, simply choose your task and hit schedule. You can specify how often you want the actor to run. You can also connect your Instagram followers extractor to other cloud services and apps, such as Google Drive, Zapier, or other Apify actors. If you prefer to run this scraper locally via API, you can find the code in Node.js, Python, or curl in the API drop-down menu in the top right corner. To learn more about retrieving data programmatically, check out our video on the subject. Are you interested in scraping Instagram posts, comments, or profiles? You'll find a link to different Instagram scrapers from Apify Store in the video's description. You can also watch our tutorials on various Instagram actors by clicking on the card above. And that's all for now. Let us know what you think about this Instagram scraper in the comments. And remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our developers in Apify Console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.